Hey guys, what's up? It's Crazy Kid One here, and I'm just going to be doing 5 easy creatures you can build in your Minecraft house. First one, making a fireplace, which you're going to need, is bricks, netherrack, iron bars, stone bricks, and flint and steel. Start off by digging 4 blocks down and then 2 blocks in the middle. Put netherrack in. Wait, actually, you want to dig out 1 more block. Whoops. Put netherrack. Put bricks on each side, on back too. Just be careful, there are going to be bricks on the back. So you guys can probably find a way to cover that up, or you can just put it 1 more block in. So put brick stairs. Put iron bars with fire behind them. Put fire behind them. Now put the iron bars there. I'm gonna put my staircase here. Now you wanna put 2 bricks up here. And then stone bricks. And you're done. Let's get on to the next one. So my next one is going to be something to do with the glazed terracotta and concrete. So you're going to be doing this in like high houses, you probably would be. You can make it any size you want. So I'm just going to build up the wall a little more with the wrong block. Whoops. Now put 4 blocks right there. This can be any length you want, or any depth you want, or, yeah. So I put blue glaze, terracotta, or whatever type of terracotta you want. And you're done. It's pretty nice detail. Makes your walls feel like it's not plain. So let's go on to the next one. For the next one, probably the most simple thing you can make in the game. Well, a special thing you can make in the game. The easiest thing is placing a block. You can do it with any block you want. You can somehow make toilet paper. I don't know how, though. So, yeah. It's probably the easiest build. You just want to get the torch on the other side. Otherwise, it will not work. Let's get on to our next one. For next one, we're going to be making a cactus garbage can sort of thing. So you want to place sand there. A cactus. Wooden trapdoor on top. You can't place blocks or else it'll be destroyed. I don't know why it does that, but just so be aware of that. The cactus will actually destroy blocks. So you wanna, it'll actually destroy blocks on contact with blocks. And so let me just crouch here. I am crouching, there we go. So I'm just gonna put some iron trap doors around here. Make sure it is touching the trap door. If you're touching the cactus, then you're done. Yeah, your cactus is gonna break and then you might have to restart the whole thing. So put those around there, or you don't have to do it on the corners. I did though, because it makes them look more fancy. You wanna break that guy there. Place blocks around here on the side. Now you can bring your blocks around. You actually wanna destroy that block first. So now bring your blocks around. Yeah, you can place them in the corners, but I don't want to. And there you go. I have auto jump on. I hate auto jumping when I take it off. See, place in, gone. When it touches the cactus on contact, well, if it touches the cactus, then it's gonna breaks, so you could use this to troll your friends. By the way, you're not able to actually place the sand block there. I mean, this block, because there will be blocks around, and then that sand, it'll fall if you break the block below, and all that jazz. And then I just broke that because I'm an absolute noob. Yeah, I'm terrible. I hate auto jump. There you go. You can open your trap door like this can be in your kitchen at your bar. But not in real life. That's it, let's get into our final one. So the final one, we are going to be using, I forget what it's called, sugar cane to make a window. So just build a window, no glass, this doesn't involve glass. You can also make it a window to another room. I will be doing a video on how to make a nice living room. It will have this design. You want to place sand down here, break blocks, or you just need to break those blocks or any blocks around your sand, and it has to touch your sand, otherwise you're not able to place the sugar cane. Let me place this. It can be tough to place all the trap doors, but there you go. Now you can just place your sugar cane without opening your trapdoors. You can also use iron trapdoors, any type of trapdoor, even though there are only two. So iron trapdoors or wooden trapdoors or custom trapdoors, which I don't even know if they exist. Like the custom trapdoor mod, I don't know. Okay, so now that's pretty much it. Like, that's all five builds. Really simple. Whoops, I almost forgot to destroy that. You want to destroy that block. So that's the final one. They're pretty good. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in another video. Peace out.